Redfield College held its first day of classes on the 10th of February 1986, the second school of the Parrott Foundation. The school commenced with years 3, 4 and 5 in the leafy location where Tangara School for Girls had commenced 4 years earlier. The suburb was Wirunga, Fox Valley Road. Redfield commenced with 40 students and 2.5 teachers. Founding headmaster Frank Monigal, Gary Stella, and the part-time and future headmaster Andrew Mullins.
Importance, obviously, for the opening of Redfield, but it's doubly important in that Tangara also opened on the 10th of February in this very place 4 years ago, and it's grown to bigger and better things, and we hope we can follow in their footsteps. But also of great significance is the fact that today we tie up a lot of land where we can have a permanent site, about 14.5 acres around the corner. And just in closing to emphasise that the key thing that makes Redfield and also Tangara different is that they're schools for the parents. The schools started by parents, in many cases by the sweat of their brow, and they're schools that bring together the formative role of the school and of the home. And we'll never stop emphasising that your role as parents is the most important.
The original plan for Redfield was that after 2 years at Wirunga, the school would move to its definitive site in the semi-rural district of Dural. That new site took longer than expected to secure, involving memorable council meetings and land and environment courtroom dramas. Redfield's population of students and staff grew steadily in the years following 1986, and it wasn't until 1991 that Redfield and its 150 students could finally breathe the rural air of Dural at their new location, 855 Old Northern Road. Parrott, Parents for Education. The philosophy of education at Redfield recognises that in the education of their children, parents are the principal protagonists. The parents bear the prime responsibility of the education of their children, and Redfield College exists to help them in this great but challenging task. The key agent in bringing about this help to the parents is Redfield's unique tutorial system. School and home are united. In these 25 years, the number of tutorials and parent interviews that have taken place runs literally into the many thousands. The emphasis on character education is a great help to parents in raising young men with all the strengths they will need to be happy and leave their mark for good on the world. Regular key parent functions provide practical input for day-to-day parenting. Insights from staff are complemented by guest speakers. Over these 25 years, key parent functions have featured many outstanding speakers: Raphael Pick, James Stenson, Barbara Holborough, Maggie Hamilton, and the former Australian Governor-General, Peter Hollingworth, to name but a few. Redfield College pioneered father and son camps. Since the first camp of 1986, more than 150 of them have now been held. Veteran dads have clocked up to 35 father and son camps with their various sons who have passed through the college. These camps provide an ideal opportunity for the fathers to spend a great weekend with their son, to see their sons interacting with their classmates, and to grow in friendships with the fathers of their sons' school friends. At Redfield, each class has a parent couple who take on the job of organizing support for fellow parents in need and bringing the class families together socially for picnics, barbecues, dinners, car rallies, tennis afternoons, trivia nights. The list is now almost endless. In and out of the classrooms, Redfield has always relied on the dedicated and professional work of its teaching staff.